Studio Karishma Dana and Indira Todoram and Stephanie Boudou. Please give the Nathra Arts Center for Performing Arts a big round of applause. Thank you. Performing arts, they mesmerize everyone.
What I love about Akasha's representation for Diwali, he always has a story, whether it's the birth of Lakshmi or here representation of Durga Shakti. He's had Lord Shiva representation on here as well, and every year he outdoes himself. And last year they were on the stage as well. We got a little cut short, so we're gonna ensure that doesn't happen this year because we truly miss them. So, ladies and gentlemen, Sanasani Cultural Organization.
Thank you.
Cultural organization always putting on an amazing production. Here we see Good Over Evil. Please give them a big round of applause.
Yeah.
Founded by the iconic Mr. David Ali, the David Ali Dance Group tonight will be doing a devotional classical dance item. The dance technique used in this performance is Bharatanatyam, and this dance illustrates and depicts the Divine Mother in the forms of Saraswati, Lakshmi, and Bhadrakali. The dancers are Priya Harbhajan, Angel Roma, Roshni Mangru, Varsha Bechu, Ashley Singh, and Alicia Prasad. Ladies and gentlemen, please give the David Ali Dance Group a big round of applause. Thank you.
Yeah.